So there are four basic elements in samba that will help you to feel it and get started. So very first one is rhythm. Sounds like this. We call it three-quarter-quarter-one. It means that we have three quarters for the first step, one quarter for second step, and four quarters for the last one. If we're gonna count all of those quarters, we're gonna step, let's say, first we're gonna do steps in one spot, and we're going to do step on one, one, hold, two, three, second step going to be on four, and then third step going to be on five, and we're gonna hold six, seven, eight. And then same with the left foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right, two, three, left, right, two, three, four. And again, so first we're gonna go twice as slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five. Let's say start with the right foot. Six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last two times. And now going fast. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Aspect will be something that gonna help us with this movement. So that's going to be footwork. So your first step, you're going to place your foot flat. So your ball and heel going to be on the floor. Second step, going to be ball of the foot only. And then third step, flat again. And again, we have flat, ball, flat. Flat, ball, flat. Flat, ball, flat. Flat, ball, flat. Flat, ball, flat, flat, ball, flat. 5, 6, 7, go. Flat, ball, flat, 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 flat, ball, flat. 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, the third one will be knee action. So something we call bounce. It's kind of half of this. So basically, it looks like this. You flex your knees, you extend your knees. For now, we're going to flex and extend them both at the same time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and let's actually connect it. So first part of it is knee action, and the second one is we call contraction. So when you flex your knee, you kind of you roll your pelvic bone forward and up. So we're doing this to kind of to soften this knee action, because if you use only your knees, see, you're gonna have movement like this. So it's gonna be very hard on your knee joints, and you're gonna bounce too much. Your head gonna move too much. So this pelvic action allows you to kind of absorb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so again, if you flex your knee, you bring your pockets forward, and we can say like up, forward and up. One, like in a scooping action. Now, when you extend your knees, it's your like tailbone going up and back. 1 and 2. So you can, yes, good. You can bring one palm in front, one palm in the back, and gonna help you with arms. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 2,
Keep going.